Alright, so this is Josh. He's my friend who owns Royal Escape Productions. They're a wedding videography company in the Valley. And I just gave him the new Sound Shark to try out on a Canon XA10. And it's basically wired through a wireless system into a Zoom H4N recorder. He's never seen one of these before, but he has used other parabolics. So, Josh, basically the way this is going to work is I'm going to go walk about 15 feet that way, and you just point it at me, and I'm going to talk.
Sounds good.
So aim through that little circle thing, and can you hear me talking?
Yeah.
Can you hear me whispering?
Yeah, I can hear you whispering.
Is it clear?
Really clear. It's actually really soft. I really like the quality in that. I mean, if I'm standing at a wedding right now and I come middle down the aisle and I'm aiming this at them, I can pick up every single thing that they're all saying, if not anything else around me. I mean, I could hear your shoes squeaking down the way.
How far away do you think I am?
Right now?
Yeah.
You're about 18 feet, 20 feet. I can hear you snapping your finger, like you're just kind of flicking at your fingers and I can hear that. You just crack your knuckles, I can hear it. This thing is awesome.
So anyway, that's just the first reaction. Very first person other than me to ever try the Clover Products new Sound Shark wedding videographer. It's perfect for weddings. It's perfect for event coverage. Go to soundsharkaudio.com and you can find out more about them.
I would highly recommend this. Highly, highly, highly recommend this. Wow. 20 feet away.
Yep.
Do you know how well that would work?